there and own it. Throw my sword, see what happens next. Bitches, yep, didn't think so. Hey everyone, and welcome back to the night. It's Midnight HD here, back for another episode of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt, episode number 15. And last episode, basically, we followed some like red smoke around and got some tracks, and then we found this dude and we had to rescue some goats. So that is rescued now, so we are heading on back out into the open road. But I think I might change quests, guys, and we'll do a side quest, I reckon. So the main quest is to talk to the Baron and read the bestiary about boshlings, but no thank you at the moment. What we're going to do, yeah, let's do the Wild at Heart quest. Talk about some dude lost losing his wife, so let's talk to the hunter named Nilin, I guess. And there's Rochi. How you doing, my friend? You are doing good, hopefully. So let's roll on. Yeah, pretty fun episode last time, guys. So we were looking after some tracks in the castle where the bloody Baron was, and then we actually found out where she was, which is great news. And this guy seems to be around here already, so let's go and talk to him and see what's going on. Are you Nilin? Is that your name?
I'm staying here.
Let's just push him down and see what the hell's going on. Oh well, I think Nilin's outside, but I don't know if she's going to loot some stuff. Come inside. Freaking hell, chill the smeg out, guys. I'm just going to loot all this stuff. Goodbye. Let's loot all the steel plates. Steel plates again, sweet. As always in these episodes, guys, we just raid as much crap as possible. So what about this stuff? Garni lemon. I hope this stuff isn't bothered, but oh well. So what about over here? Bye. Oh well, I think she realised that I was nicking her stuff, but oh well, screw you then. Bye. I'm going to talk to the hunter. Are you Nilin? Right, this is a
looking
quest
for a hunter,
guys.
Named Nilin.
Found him. What do you want?
Your wife missing?
Hear about your notice. I'm a witcher. When do you last see your wife?
5 days passed, before dawn. On my way out to hunt, she were asleep. When I come back, I have no sign of her.
Oh, sounds like pretty sad news. And nothing else strange?
Notice anything strange? Maybe her behavior?
No, she were her happy, smiling self. Nothing different than late. She's not run off, if that's what you're asking.
Right, so then, so I'm looking
maybe
for her.
Maybe she went to the neighboring village, forgot to tell you.
No. My sister were never gone this long before.
Tried looking for her?
Asked around the village, none saw her go.
Right, so that's all you've done.
When they were still sleeping.
Asked around the village, you
told
didn't actually go out.
Told her time and again not to wander off on her own. She never listened.
I must have some men folk to scour the woods. Nothing.
Right, so then I'll go after her.
Look in the woods. You might have missed something. Ask around, too. She have any friends?
Hannah keeps to herself, mostly. Watches the blacksmith's young'uns at times. And in the village, Glenna, the butcher's wife, she likes her best.
Thanks. I'll try to find her, but no promises.
Righto then, so we're having to look around the woods for this girl. It does actually sound like she might even be dead, unfortunately, which is real sad news. Apparently we lost her and she's walked out and we don't know where she's gone. This is like another village then. So, are you selling stuff, my friend? It looks like you are, this merchant over here. Let me see your
Greetings.
Wares.
Salutations! Whither do you come from, and where will you go?
Nice, friend.
Hard to say. Seen a lot of the world and plan to see more.
As have I, as do I.
Okay, then what are you offering? Dangerous
Not
place?
Not the best place for a traveling peddler.
Profits lie amidst risk. True, the wars brought strife and hardship, but folk live on, and where there is life, there is trade.
Prepared to risk your life for a bit of coin?
Coin,
yeah,
my friend,
exactly.
Is of little import. Hard as I try, I simply cannot remain still, so I wander and wander the world. I see new places,
fair
speak
play to
with folk
friend.
I've never known.
Exploring.
It's what I like, and that's worth the risk.
Righto then, so what are you
Take
offering?
Take a peek, if you don't mind.
So let's see what he's got for sale. I'm presuming nothing too valuable. Deer hide, all this kind of rabbit stuff. A lot of hunting stuff, I guess. And a couple of useful ingredients if I needed to do something at the moment, but I'm not sure. So goodbye, my friend.
Farewell.
On your travels. I'm
we'll
sure
meet
you have
again.
Loads to do.
I know this.
We probably will, because I will be travelling as well. So let's go over here, and there's a I can actually talk to the neighbours around about Hannah.
She'll not, child.
Why?
Okay then, so let's go and talk to this girl first, I reckon.
If only I knew.
It's just the blacksmith's young'uns, I think they were called.
Wow. My dad used to make swords like yours.
Oh, yeah.
Can I touch it?
It's sharp. Better not. Need to talk to your father.
I forged swords once. Now it's scythes and hoes. For good arms, you'll need to go to Novigrad.
Okay, then. Need to ask
Wanted
about
to
Hannah.
Ask you about Hannah. Heard she looked after your children.
Aunt Hannah? Do you know where she is?
No, we're looking for her.
That's why I'm here. She maybe tell you where she was going, or anything else?
She said turnips are healthy, and we ought to eat them.
I saw her go
Great,
to the
thanks
forest
for information.
With another lady. It was dawn almost. I'd gone out so I wouldn't wet the pallet.
The forest? She's done for.
Sounds
why?
Like it.
A huge pack roams the area. None from the village dares go in the forest. Neelan's only one not afeared, but then he's a hunter.
Yeah. Right, so then, so who was this Hannah?
Did you get a good look at the other woman? Know who it was?
No. She walked in front of Aunt Hannah. I couldn't see.
Sounds like
see.
She was leading her somewhere. Okay then,
Thanks.
Farewell.
Farewell.
Right, so then, so we got a little bit of information. Let's go and talk to the other person she might know about. What was it? Is it over here? I think it was. Hello there, are you killing some chickens? All those chickens are decapitated. That's not very nice.
Greetings, you Glenna.
Aye. But gristle and marrow is all I'm willing to sell, and you'll have to wait till I'm done carving it.
I want to ask you about Hannah, butcher and villain, something seems a luxury.
You the butcher's wife?
Butcher? Please. Might have called him a butcher when we lived in the shade of Novigrad's walls. Now he deals in carrion, fallen animals. Their bones still fit for soap. So, buying something?
No, I'd rather ask you about the Hannah.
Wanted to talk to you about Hannah. Hear you were friendly.
She come by at times? We'd talk?
She seems strange lately. Any idea where she might have gone?
Strange. No? A cheerful soul always. If I'm to judge, it's the wolves got her. Been howling the nights through lately.
Oh, no.
Even the Baron's men are feared to come by. Hannah must have gone to the wood to gather mushrooms, maybe. Strayed too deep and the howlers got her.
Not very Thanks. Much compassion there. Whatever then, screw you. So, we need to search the signs for Hannah in the woods using your witcher
Hide
senses. That sounds like a plan. Hide the humans. What are you hiding from? What are you doing over here? Is some kind of fight or something going on? Just sound Ooh. Like it.
People!
What the hell's going on?
People!
They're not really fighting, though. They're kind of just carrying between each other. Oh, there you are. They're fighting now. They're absolutely smashing the shit
we'll
out of each other. Can I get in there and own them? Throw my sword, see what happens next, bitches. Yep, didn't think so. So let's go in here, and while these guys are all fighting, I'm going to loot all this stuff. Don't mind me. They just stay out there and fight. I'm just going to steal everything. Good little distraction there. So what about over here? Crap. And dried fish. Nice. And ooh, some weird stuff there. Pearl. That's quite cool. I'll take that. Nice little hidden spot in that section. So what about over here? Rib leaf. There's a guy here. Oh, sorry, my friend. I wasn't stealing anything. Goodbye. Self-absorbed dust. What about over here? I'm just going to steal it right in front of your face. Whatever. Oh no, can't steal it. Whatever, I'm getting out of this place then.
Hide the youngins!
No idea what these contestants are doing. Some kind of bet or something going on, but whatever. And, ooh, there's this guy. I wonder if he's a merchant I can actually buy stuff off now. So let's talk to him and see what I can buy.
Yeah?
Craft special What's the kid order doing? Weapons too.
Do politicians murder high-class prostitutes? Course.
Fair play then. So what are you on stock? How about we play cards? Would you craft something for me? Let's
I'll
see if
take
we can
a look.
Stock.
Maybe pick something.
So let's see what we can buy off him, and there's a couple of swords on the far bottom right, so let's have a look at these and see if there's anything good we can do. We've got a silver sword, Disclare, that sounds like a good plan to me, but it's 301 crowns, but that is an insane amount of damage, what the fuck, it's a lot more damaging than it would be, than my one, and then we've got a steel sword and another steel sword, and these are both really high damaging. But my one does do a 10% increase in critical damage bonus, so might see what I can sell then, guys. And maybe we might even try and afford that Disclare. I don't know if we will be able to, though. Plus 40 does seem quite a big jump, though, so let's see what we can buy. Anything else? You're actually selling some diagrams for Mastercrafted Silver Sword. Mastercrafted 250 damage, that sounds like a good plan. Wonder if that is actually better than this one. 250 damage, that's probably quite insane actually. We might see if we can craft that baby. And then what else we got? We got some more long swords and stuff. This guy actually selling weapons for a change. Every blacksmith I've met just sells bloody armor crafting, but this one actually sells weapons, which is great news. We've got some rune stones as well. No idea really. 35, this is quite cool. I guess you can enchant weapons with these. 45 silver damage, 215, that is quite insane. So anything else? Rune stones, sign intensity, cause burning, stagger. Wow, these are pretty sweet. Attack power, that's probably quite useful. So what I might do then, I might see what we can sell and dismantle. And maybe try and buy one of these diagrams, I reckon. How much were one of these diagrams anyway? 62 crowns for just for the single one. That's not a bad idea. So let's do that. So we bought a few diagrams. Unfortunately, we can't so actually long. Use them at the moment because we haven't got the right cash for it and it's too high a level. But we did pick up a quest. The quest was another treasure hunt for the Cat School gear diagrams, part level 2. I need level 23 for that one. Ouch. That is quite a big thing. And then the Viper School gear. I need to find the diagram. That's the problem. And then, so let's go after this quest. So we're on the secondary quest. And then Wild at Heart. That's the one we're doing. Search for signs of Hannah in the woods using your Witcher senses. So let's go back out of here. That was a bit weird then, guys. The equipment was all kind of too high a level for me to equip. I did buy a few diagrams there, but the stuff you need is quite expensive. One of the things I needed I could buy for like 571 crowns. So way too expensive, more than I get. I don't know if I'm really poor in this game, I guess. So let's try and head into the woods and see if we can find Hannah. Apparently though, the wolves might have got her. A bit alarming. I think she was like saying she was following someone. So the kids saying she was following someone into the woods. Might sound like she was kind of taken to there and then left for dead. So let's go into the wood and see if we can find her. Maybe even use a witch sense to try and pick up a trail of her. That'd be the thing we do, I think. Shame I can't actually upgrade my swords because I have got already picked up a diagram for a new silver sword, but I just need quite a lot of materials. So here we are, we're in this area now, so let's go into witcher mode and see if we can pick up a trail. There's a pack of wolves over there, that is a bit worrying news. So let's we have to take these bitches on, aren't we? Okay, then let's take these bitches on while they're around us. So let's draw my silver sword, or steel sword, one or two. Let's grab these wolves, they're our level 6s. Hopefully these guys haven't killed that woman. Got a dead body there, nope, hopefully not. Okay then, next wolf down, here you go. I'm going to kick your bitchy ass, please. Let's go for some more fire blasts these bitches as well. Ow, boy, I take a wolf bite to the face. Okay then, so we got some weird little tracks here as well, and a cutscene it looks like, so... Hopefully Witcher? The woman isn't dead.
What are you doing here? Shouldn't be in the forest alone.
I came to tell you. You needn't look for Hannah. She'd have returned long past were she alive. I'll pay you twice Neilan's pledge. Just tell the man his Hannah's dead.
This is a bit strange.
Don't want to know what happened to her?
I've no illusions, Witcher. In Velen, you're gone as long as she's been. You don't come back. Hannah's
dead.
No,
I want to find this woman.
Neilan ought to accept his loss. Move on with his life.
I'll find her. Don't care about your sister.
Strange. People usually prefer to know the fate of their loved ones, whatever the cost.
What good will do? I'll not get my sister back. And Neilan's
all
I got left.
Put to rest, though, I guess.
I can't lose him, too. And, well, he'll not rest till he avenges his Hannah, even if it eats up his life. The man deserves better.
Oh, a bit of a difficult decision then. Agreed, I'll find her. Oh man, what should we do? This is a tough decision though, guys. I think I want to find her though. Kind of agreeing to it kind of makes you bribe her. I'll find
Sorry.
Her.
Sorry, not in the habit of leaving jobs undone.
Folks speak true about you witchers. You're heartless beasts.
Aw. Well, I wouldn't say I was that heartless, but I wanted to find out the information. She might be hiding something. That's what I thought it was going to be. So let's loot it. Dog tell it. She is probably right though, but I didn't really like the idea of she just bribing me to kind of stop. Because at the end of the day, what would be the point in the quest then? So here we go. It looks like some dog's dead, I guess. Not very nice for you. Oh no.
No man did this.
Inspect corpse. Step away. Let's inspect the corpse. See what's going on.
Cuts. Made with long claws. Flesh torn clear off.
Okay then, step away. Bit of weird that one, guys.
This is getting interesting.
Very interesting. Something's going on, and that kind of made me to believe that woman was trying to hide something.
Claw marks. To do it. Deep.
Werewolf, maybe? Okay, then, so we're following the Witcher tracks. Let's see if we can track them over here. Can't seem to see him actually go, guys. So that's where the wolf's thing was. And what about, oh, there's some stuff over here. There's claw marks this way, it looks like.
Smell of a rotting corpse.
Is nice.
Blood spattered all around. Torn to pieces, literally.
Oh no, that's her.
Werewolf.
We found her.
No doubt about it. Gotta be careful.
Oh jeez. Quest of Daily Wild Heart. So the werewolf killed Hannah. That's not very nice. Apparently pretty brutally murdered as well, so we're gonna have to find this goddamn werewolf and kick his bitch ass, hopefully. So at least we found out the fate of the girl. What about over here? Something going on?
Blood and paw marks. Wonder where they lead.
Okay then, so can I examine this? There's something going up in this stone.
Shit.
That's strange.
Climbed the tree. I can't get up there. Maybe find something else on the ground.
Righto then. Gotta find something around here then. Climbed up the tree, freaking out, I didn't know where I was could do that. And poor old Hannah got absolutely slaughtered. Let's see what else we can find in this long grass then, see if there's anything on the ground, hopefully.
Tuft of fur. Whatever lost it hasn't bathed in a while.
Righto then, a bit weird. Hopefully this werewolf doesn't jump out at me. Let's see what we can find. Maybe something in this corner, hopefully. A bit difficult to spot it in Witcher mode, because you kind of do lose your sense of direction a little bit. Because it goes all blurry. What about over here? Trying to spot something I can spot. I've got some red smoke going on, guys. More red smoke action. So let's try and follow this baby, see where it leads us. Goes to that tree. Then goes through that tree. That's a bit strange. So I'm actually carrying on the scent now. The circle's actually got bigger. This werewolf flying or something? Bloody hell, it's gone freaking forever. Well, a kid was earlier, so let's check over here. I think we're going to have to take on a werewolf soon, I reckon. Bit worrying for that woman, though, because she didn't want to find out the fate, which is fair enough to her after a freaking werewolf nailed her. So, what about over here? Red smoke carries on this way. Let's go through that tree. Yeah, it does. Going through all these trees. I reckon the werewolf's going to jump me in a minute. I'm not going to be prepared for it as well. Then this one, and then I'm guessing the next one as well. Yep. I think I can pick it up, guys. I think I can pick up the track of the werewolf. I can hear it snorting. So what the hell? Hang on. Have I lost the track? Think about I lost the track. Oh no, it's gone down to the ground. And then where does it go? It goes here.
Man's clothes. Shredded, but no sign of blood. Who rips their own clothes off? Leaves them in the woods.
It sounded like the werewolf did that, probably, I reckon. So let's go over here then, try and track this werewolf. It might be that thing over there then, guys, because it does sound quite deep breathing. Find the werewolf's lair using your witcher senses. That's what I'm doing. So if I go over here, nope, it's telling me to go back out that way, so it's not over there. Let's see what else we can pick up then. Guy apparently threw his clothes off. No idea what's going on with that one, so that's the red smoke, that's what I picked up. Now where does it go? Does it go around here maybe? Looking for the lair. I'm still in witch mode, just trying to get a bit of stuff going on. Trail runs cold, it looks like. I kind of lost where to go. So it goes here. Red smoke goes there. It's a bear, that's what I can hear, guys. The bear is actually in the way, so I'll examine that. And then where does it go? Is there any... There's an alchemy green over here. There's a building there. What the hell, is something coming up on the right. Let's have a look at this then. Is it going to tell me to
go
back
inside? Looks
like a
hunter's quarters.
Maybe not. New marker, isolated shack. This is a bit strange. I reckon this might be the werewolf's lair indeed. But it actually lives in a shack, which is a bit strange. Got a signpost as well, actually, which is cool news. Okay then, here we go. Find the werewolf's lair. New marker entrance. I'm going to give it a quick save because I don't want werewolves owning me while as soon as I go in this house. Bam! Let's do this. Hello, werewolves. What's going on in this place? Okay then. Might be something underground, but first things first, let's lure this shit up. And some poor old deer there. What about over in this corner? Loot this baby up. Good goat hide. It's random crap, as always. Broken rate. Yep. Silver, sweet. That's quite a useful ingredient there. sounds like something's nearby. Hopefully not going to jump me. What about over here? Crossbow, leather straps times 50 and crowns. Sweet, I'll take that. So I've got a new crossbow, it looks like. Let's have a look at this crossbow then, see if it's actually any better than the one I've used. Unfortunately, I don't really use crossbows at the moment. So, whoa, what am I doing, Midnight? Go to here and then character. Not character, dumbass, and then go infantry. Have a look at this crossbow. 1+ attack power, I think that's probably better than the one I've got. That sounds like a good plan, so let's swap to that one. Even though I don't really use crossbows. At the moment, anyway. And what about over here? Something going on there. Kind of notes or something. I'm going to lick the chest first. Lock key required. Damn you. Can't do that. Is it a key there, maybe?
Notes.
Mysterious notes. Quest item. Sweet. So I'll take that. So let's read this note and see what we can find here. Was it in the quest items? It was indeed. And then mysterious notes. I am who I am. I can't change that. Shirts woven of parsley and potions made of virgin's tears might work in old wives' tales, but not work for me. It is time to come terms with it. Sounds like werewolves. With Hannah's love and iron discipline, I find a way to manage, but I must remember to hide in the woods before the full moon rises to go somewhere far from others, far from Hannah. Oh dear. The attack comes and then passes. I wake up with wounds on my hands and then taste the blood of my mouth. Perhaps it's for the best that I don't remember. Killing prey with bow and arrow is one thing. To tear it apart with fang and claw, at least here deep in the woods, I won't hurt anybody. Merciful Metelia, watch over who strayed too close. Oh my god, it's the freaking hunter who told me to go after Hannah, killing his own daughter. Oh Jesus Christ, it's all kicked off. It's all freaking kicked off. Bit alarming here. A little bit nervous as well. I'm going to lift that baby up because I miss you. Bam, bam. Can't believe that then. So he's a werewolf. Staying away from her though, so you give fair play to him for trying to stay out of that. But freaking bear. Oh my god. Get out, Barry. What the hell then? So we've done that. Now I need to go. Can I actually? Jesus Christ, bear, piss off. Piss off. Get out of my face. Right, that's it. There's two bears. There is two bears. Jesus Christ, what the fuck's going on? Oh god, what the fuck's going on? I'm going to back out of here. Two bears, I would get my ass kicked by those bitches. And one's coming round, isn't it? One's freaking coming round. Oh Jesus Christ. Here we go then, Mr. Bear. You're freaking massive. Oh fucking hell. Come Barry. On. Ah, shit, yep, I got freaking nailed then. Wow. Damn you, douche. Ow, I nailed again. Yep, I'm going really well against this bitch. Okay, then here we go. Mr. Bear, you're going down. Get the fuck out of my face. Trying to look after a goddamn werewolf, and you're not helping. Do some serious damage on these bitches. There you go, dodging out of your slow-ass moves. Do some serious damage there. I really need to meditate after this. Five. Ow! Do some quick swings as well. I'm going to die here if I'm not careful. I'm going to die here. Yep, you're burning alive. Burn your fur alive, motherfucker. There we go. Ah! No big stomps for you. No big stomps for you. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm going to get real fucking risky on this bitch ass and just spam X on motherfucking. Yep, there we go. I thought so. Fuck you, bear. Bear hide and raw meat. Let's meditate then, guys, because I got fucked over that damn bear. Meditate for 1 hour. It looks like there's another bear as well, which is a little bit worrying. So I meditated up. Let's kick this bear's ass then. I think there's something probably inside the other. Actually, is that bear smelled off? Yep, looks like he's fucked off. Saw his friend getting owned and then realised he's not worth it. Yep, didn't think so, friend. Let's see what else we can find. Is there anything else in this area? Didn't think there was. Is it a key maybe? Damn you, key required. Can't spot anything around though, guys. So maybe there isn't anything in the area anymore. What about over here? Nope, can't see anything. This place is quite eluding for. Really want that chest, see what's going on, but I kind of want to talk to the hunter because I kind of think something's going on with him. So maybe I should go and talk to him, maybe, or should I just try and see if we can search around here? There's some tracks here, actually. Let's follow these tracks then.
Blood's just barely dried. He was dragged here. Wonder where from.
Oh dear, something was dragged down there. Sounds like a corpse. There's the bear again. Going to leave you there, my friend, and see what's going on down here. Give it a cheeky quick save as well, because why not? Don't want no bears attacking me from behind. So here we go. Here's the werewolf's lair then. Oh my god, right underneath this pit. Jesus Christ, this quest kicked off. Supposed to be finding some daughter, and then it all went sour. So can I smash this door down? Not by punching it, I can't. So let's, how do I smash this door down? Can I smash it through that way? Yes, I can. Here we go then, guys, in a werewolf's lair. Oh my god, this is getting pretty alarming. Damn, hunter guy killed his own door, it sounded like, but he did say he wanted to be away from her. wonder if that's why the woman wanted me to not follow this quest. It's because of the whole... she knew he was a werewolf. And she didn't want anyone else to find out. But I said no. Turned down the money for it. Quest updated again. Search for the werewolf's lair. Wait for the nightfall. Oh, God. So we've got to wait for the night then, guys. For this werewolf to turn up. Apparently some corpse dragged here as well. I'm going to loot all this stuff while I can see it. I don't want some werewolf jumping me though if I'm nicking all these ingredients. What about over here? Looks like a chest and some... that's dead cow. Yep, nice. Poor old dead cow there. Some good stuff. Steel plates and dark and iron ore. Sweet. And then wolf's bane. Quite a lot of alchemy ingredients around, so we'll be bagging all these babies up and then we'll wait for nightfall for the... I think the guy just turns up, I guess, then, if we just wait. So let's do that. Nothing else we can do. Wait for nightfall. So I'm going to wait for nightfall. What time are we on now? We are on 3:39 p.m. So let's wait till 11 p.m. See if this werewolf will turn up. I guess we just have to kick the thing's ass then straight away. Hopefully not. There he is. He's coming in. Shitting hell. Big ass werewolf. Hello, my friend. How you doing? Let's fight back your bitch ass. Oh, fucking hell. He's a level two. Oh, the woman's a level two. He's just fucking worrying. And he's doing serious fucking damage. Well, there you go. It's actual boss thing, guys. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yep, I got fucked over then. I got real fucked over then. I'm getting fucked over here. Goodbye. Jesus Christ, I'm getting fucked. Fuck. I'm going to have to eat two now to just get some regen. These guys are kicking my ass unbelievably. Oh, really well. I'm getting my ass kicked. I'm getting my serious ass kicked. Here we go, werewolves behind here. I'm going to try and gnaw your bitch ass. Eat some food. Okay, the wolves are down. Let's go after this werewolf then. He's got some serious health. And my health regen, I'm going to have another one because he does some really massive ass damage. Got my silver sword out. Let's do this then. Fire off his bitch ass. Here we go. Go for his move midnight. There we go. And where is he? Where is his bitch ass? Fucking hell, he does a lot of damage. He gives a really lot of damage. Yep, I dodged your bitch ass again. No more hunter shit for you, killing your damn daughter. No more that crap for you, my friend. Here we go. Damn you, that hurt really much. Ow, ow again. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. I'm gonna have to get some health regen once again. And back off out of the fuck you, my friend. Here we go, you're coming around. No more wolves to help you out though, so that's good news. Let's see if we can pop another fire blast on. I really should have like maybe put some poison or something on, maybe help me with a fight, but didn't realise it was actually gonna be a massive ass werewolf boss. When we started this quest, a bit worrying then. Wonder if I could pop a grape shot actually. Let's do this and then fire up his bitch ass again. Damn it, I missed. Okay then, here we go. Let's go for some. Let's do it once again then, my friend. Fire up his bitch ass. Ah! Got my silver sword out. Some serious damage. I'm doing quite a bit of damage to him, but he kicks my ass. What the fuck's he doing? What the fuck's he doing? What the fuck's he doing? Shit, bye. Damn werewolf, you're not going to kill me, my friend. You ain't going to kill me. I can't believe you turned and... oh, I'm getting very dodgy, guys. Oh, God, maybe not. Let's kick your ass. Damn you. Damn you again. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Let's back off. Back off. Back off. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Damn you, the werewolf's healing himself. How the fuck did you heal? How the fuck did you heal, my friend? How the fuck did you heal? What's he healing on? I don't know. I've got no idea. Maybe it's because it's nighttime or something. I've got no idea. Oh, God. Yeah, I fucking died. Damn you, werewolf bitch ass. Let's just pop a single on his bitch ass and then take the shit out of him. Here we go, so I've got to try and get him without him regenerating his health. It seems quite a difficult fight when he's regenerating. Ow, Jesus Christ, man, you do so much fucking damage. Oh, fucking hell, I'm fucked. I am so fucked here. Yep, I fucking died again. Bitch ass werewolf, bitch. Why does he keep fucking regenerating? Why does he keep using it? Oh, fuck's sake. So I put Thunderball on, guys. I put Thunderball on. Kick ass. Need to do some serious damage. He really kicks my ass. Before he kicks my ass, which is a great thing. I've overcome his damage with my damage. Where the fuck's he gone? Did I kill him? I think I killed him. I just spammed X and I think I got him. Thank God for that. Werewolf fucking down. I just spammed Thunderbolt and blinded his ass.
No!
There you go, fuck you.
Stop! Don't harm him!
Oh God, so it was the dude. That's why she didn't want me to kill him. Are you crazy, Booth? What's going on?
Think we need to talk.
It's Nayland!
It's the goddamn werewolf
like
guy.
Lycanthropy can afflict anyone, but it is a curse, so sorry. But I have to.
You don't understand.
He's a werewolf, woman.
He was near to being mine till you came along. Go away. Leave us be.
You're a raving woman. What are you saying?
Not till I find out what's going on here.
I love him. Always
yeah,
have.
He's murdering innocent people.
I learned his secret.
You knew. Did you know I shut myself in here to wait out me change?
I knew, and I didn't mind. But you chose Hannah. I wanted her to see you. I wanted her to fear you. She'd not have stayed. And we could be together.
You brought her here. That night. It was the reason I had the taste
so
of
weird.
Blood in me mouth come morn.
I did it for
it's
us.
Got a proper weird accent over
she
a werewolf.
She was to see you turn, not more. I didn't want her death. You've got to believe me.
I don't. And I'll kill you willingly.
Wow.
First time for that, in fact.
In wax, can't let you do that. She deserves it. Do what you will. Can't
you
let you do that.
You won't kill anyone ever again.
Here
no,
we go.
Don't
oh
hurt
God.
Him.
Get out of here before I change my mind. Run.
Werewolf fight number two. Shit! Oh god. You can regenerate, you can fucking regenerate. Bitch ass. No way motherfucking for you. Here we go, let's blind his motherfucking ass. And thunderbolt him. Oh god, no. I missed. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. He's regenerating his health. Bitch ass again. I can't believe you. I'm going to have to go for your motherfucking ass, aren't I? And I fucking died. Damn you, werewolf. Fucking bitch, man. Freaking douche is dead. Thank God for that. The werewolf is down, finally. And one of our equipment is low on durability, which has been worrying. Quest completed, hopefully, or no? There we go. Quest completed. Wild at heart. Thank God for that. Werewolf is down after so many deaths. Thank God for that. Right, let's loot this baby up. Monster brain, monster essence, werewolf mutation, werewolf saliva, and Nealian's key. All good stuff. All really freaking good stuff. Thank God for that, guys. That guy is finally down after that woman told me not to kill him. That was the reason, because she didn't want him to die. But oh well, he is dead after killing me that many bloody times. So let's see what we got. We got a mutation and we got a key. I think the two best things we got. So let's have a look on our character and then go over to mutations. Hopefully this werewolf one will be any good. Let's have a look at it. 5+ attack power. Sweet, I will take that. That is awesome. Better than vitality. Attack power +10 now. Sweet. So that is sorted, guys. The werewolf is down and the quest is done. And I'm going to end the episode right there. So thank you very much for watching. And if you didn't, do enjoy. What the fuck, Midnight? If you did indeed enjoy, please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.